As 55-year-old Grace Golile Onyea was leaving Uganda for Botswana on 10th November 2016, a scan at the Entebbe International Airport detected narcotic drugs that weighed 3,786 grams in her luggage.
It's involved in this one. When these are confirmed to be illicit drugs, we get one, we do the investigation, prosecute the offenders. Once that process is complete, the destruction is done, and is not done secretly. It's done in the open.
A few days later, airport officials were tipped off about another South African, Abigail Funiwe Kosorwana, who was carrying suspected cocaine in luggage. The suspected cocaine has been submitted for examination at the government analytical laboratories in Wendege. Once investigations are complete, the suspects will be taken to court and charged with possession of illicit drugs.
Unlawful possession of narcotic drugs, and that's section 47(1) and section 60 of the National Drug Policy.
According to UN Office on Drugs and Crime report, Uganda is considered a transit point for illicit drugs trafficked to US and Europe. Most of these drugs are trafficked through Entebbe Airport. In 2014, police destroyed narcotic drugs worth 109.3 billion shillings that had been impounded at Entebbe International Airport 3 years. In 2014, police destroyed narcotic drugs worth 109.3 billion shillings that had been impounded at Entebbe International Airport in 3 years. Report by Janet Namwaya and Shamshad Naluja for PM Live.